My biggest trigger for tinnitus, I think, is stress. If I take on too much, if I'm emotionally stressed by something, if there's a combination of stress and sleep deprivation, my tinnitus will go through the roof. Tinnitus is often associated with older people. I think it really is quite important for people to recognize that tinnitus can affect anyone. Whenever I talk about my tinnitus on Instagram, I always hear from people who will turn around and go, "Oh my gosh, you have tinnitus, I have it too." And then it opens up this conversation about like each of our experiences and how we're handling it. And that's when I realized how important it is to talk about it more. There really isn't an easy way to fix tinnitus. I think it's really important not to give up hope. Looking after myself, managing my workload, and building rest and relaxation into my week are really the three biggest things that have had an impact on my tinnitus.